Many years ago, I was in secondary school, and some missionary came to the secondary school wanting to preach. And already my parents, they were idol worshippers, and they told me never to listen to anybody tell me about another God. Never to listen. So when the missionaries came in, and I knew they were going to talk to me about God, I took off to the woods, a thick forest. I was there, I climbed a tree. The place was cold. While I was there on that tree, I saw a big snake coil around the tree. It frightened me. I quickly jumped down. When I jumped down, I went back to the school. When I got to the school, I was so frightened by the snake that I wanted to be where people were. So I had to go to the chapel. When I got to the chapel, I heard a missionary preach. Told me, without Christ, no hope. Without Christ, you go to a place of fire. That was when I told the missionary I wanted to have Christ. When I went home to my parents, I told them what happened to me. They didn't like it, so they drove me from the house. But I won't change. So then my father came and asked the missionaries what they did to me. Then they pointed my father to Christ. She got saved. My mother got saved. That's how I became a Christian. Put my faith in Christ. He saved me from my sins. A missionary came all the way from America to tell me about Christ. So presently, the same message that they gave to me, that's what I'm giving to my people. And it's working. People are getting saved. I thank God for that missionary.